While Islam marriages, no horoscope is seen.
Sister asked the question that why in Islam, during marriages, no horoscope is seen. Because, sister, we don't believe in horoscope.
Why there is no date of birth? Based on the date of birth, you are not seeing any horoscope?
Yes, sister, I'll come to it. I will tell you what Hinduism says, because I studied Hinduism. In Hinduism, they believe in horoscope. Kundali. You know Kundali?
Yeah, I know.
It's called Kundali. Yes, you know, sister. When Kundali, you tell your date of birth, then they say that this sun was there, and this shagun, and this grahan came. This is a science. But this science is not established science. It's a hypothesis. It says that if you are born on this date, then this grahan comes, and this planet goes there, and this. It is a science, but it's not an established science. It's not hard science, like what we read in our college, biology, physiology, embryology. It is what they believe. It's an assumption. And then they talk about future. Everything what they mention in the Kundalini does not come out to be true. We in Islam are against fortune telling. Quran says in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 90, Ya alladhina amanu, innamal khamru wal maisuru. Oh, you believe, most certainly intoxicant and gambling. Wal anzabu wal aslamu, dedication of stones, divination of arrows, rishtum min amali shaitan. These are Satan's handiwork. First tanibu lalakum tuflihun. Abstain from this handiwork that you may prosper. Quran says, this fortune telling, divination of arrows, they are Satan's handiwork. Abstain from it that you may prosper. So in Islam, we do not believe in this. Many a time, you go in a machine, you put your date of birth, then it comes out there. Something good is going to happen to you in the next 1 week. Even if 100 bad things happen, one good thing will surely happen. The next person goes, it comes horoscope, something bad is going to happen in the next 1 month. So these are statements that are made which are so ambiguous. And all this, you know, a parrot goes and picks up a chit, and you come to know your kundali or what your future. So in Islam, we don't believe a parrot can pick up and tell you what is your future, or by reading the palm or looking at the stars. Islam is against this. And many a time, you get fooled into believing that it is true. And there was research done that once a psychologist, he was teaching a class of 100 students. And after 1 week, he said, now I have understood your background, everything. I will write about each individual person, about his past and everything. But don't open the chit until I tell you. So he wrote to all 100 students details about the past. Then he said, okay, now open the chits and give me gradation. How much am I accurate? Believe me. More than 95% of the students said the professor was more than 90% correct. The secret was the professor wrote the same thing for everyone. These are such ambiguous statements. What we have to realize, sister, Islam is against fortune telling, against knowing about the future. That's the reason there's no kundli required. If the kundli was there, yet we find that so many marriages are being broken in Hinduism. Why? What we believe that we have to choose our life partner. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, it's mentioned in Sahih Hadith, that whenever you choose your life partner, you look for 4 things. Beauty, wealth, nobility, and virtue. The best is virtue. The best to choose from a life partner is a virtuous life partner, not kundali. Whether born in October, September doesn't make a difference. The virtue should match. That is the reason a woman in Islam, sister, is called as a muhsana. Muhsana in Arabic means a fortress against the devil. In other religions, including Hinduism, the woman is referred as an instrument of a devil. In Quran, the woman is referred as a muhsana. In Arabic, it means a fortress against the devil. So if you marry a virtuous woman, inshallah, she will prevent the husband from going in the wrong track. Hope that answers the question, sister.